So, next level, I should become able to equip those white brazers that I have in the shop. I think I have a codex of revival stored somewhere. Pretty sure I saw it in one of the inventories at least. What's a cube of spectres? That's nice. Is this the... No, it's not. What is this? I don't think I have its likeness in this door. I'm intrigued. Could this be Lamorian? Yeah, Lamorian amulet. I think I've seen this before, I just could not remember. It's not horrible. Ninety 5% electricity resistance might be useful at some point, but well, it's not class restricted, so say, but at around level 232, I think Warlock might be able to reach 95% electricity resistance with its spells alone. So yeah, the Brazers. I think I used this before, so probably not going to see any improvements here before that level. Can get these ones as well. It's definitely an upgrade. With its plus 3 to strength. And the Rope of Kings will take some time still. But yeah. There's Brazers. Again, 3 strength. So we actually gain 5 attack and 2 defense in comparison over these ones. The next belt we do not yet have. Even though I've been killing pretty much all the giants that I've come across. But still not breaking the defense value of 300 just yet. Have respawned yet, so let's do another quick excursion to the depths. Come on. Neutral, so this shop has definitely room for it. So we'll sell it. When I'm heading deep and coming back. Dwarves can drop them, so we manage to replenish our stuff, then that's nice.
Hmm.
Might not be entirely done with it as well.
sure.
Actually, I feel like I should check that the audio is getting recorded again, because I might have turned off the mic. No, it seems to be get recorded. So that's nice.